important question for you. Mitron, have you linked your Aadhaar card with your PAN card? Everyone? Good. That's my Aadhaar card number. My identification. That's me. I was born in the spiritual city of our country, Varanasi, then known as Banaras, in Uttar Pradesh. All of you must have heard about Uttar Pradesh, about its politics, crime, population. Yeah, I belong from Uttar Pradesh. Just to clear the perception, although I belong to Uttar Pradesh, I don't carry gun or pistol in a bag. Neither I eat pan. I was born in Uttar Pradesh, brought up in Maharashtra, and working in Telangana since some time. I have an elder brother. Being the youngest one, I always enjoyed all the importance and attention at home. Unless one fine day, when a weird looking creature with two hands and two legs just entered my house without my permission, my younger brother. I hated him for taking away all the importance and attention from me. I still hate him. And I have very genuine reason for that. Last time when we visited our parents, I tried to convince him again that we found him in dustbin. He's not a real person. Before I could ask him to thank me for that, he just threw a glass of water. Not on me, that would have been better choice. He threw that glass of water on my iPad. Understand that? It's more painful than breakup. Before I could throw the other glass of water on his laptop, as usual, my dad said, "Forgive him. He's a small kid." He's 23 years old, 5'9", 75 kg weighted man who remembers me like Hulk. I don't know how can my dad still find him a small kid. It's beyond my imagination. During school, I was the most stubborn kid my parents had. At the tender age also, I was very mature and focused. My aim and the only motto of my life was very clear. I wanted to get married. Because of the fact, based on my observation, that once you get married, you don't have to go to school. Neither you have to give any exam. What else a student can ask for? Also, I love those traditional lehengas and jewelries. Have you seen Anushka Sharma's Sabyasachi pink lehenga? Yeah. She wore on her marriage. I love it. I can marry any day to wear that. So these are the things which inspired me to get married during school. So every time in class they ask me, what do you want to become in your life? I said, wife. During college, I had the best time of my life. I experienced all sorts of emotions, joy of friendship, some great bondings which I made which would last with me forever, anger, disgust, love, and heartbreak. It's painful. I also developed love for reading. Two State by Chetan Bhagat was the first novel I read. Before you start judging me for reading Chetan Bhagat, let me inform you that I have improved over the years. Now I read Dan Brown. I don't read Chetan Bhagat anymore. I don't find it worth reading. I didn't even read his last novel, The One Indian Girl, which was released in 2016. A story of an investment banker, Radhika Mehta, who was struggling to manage her marriage along with her affair, her boss and ex-colleagues. I have not read it at all. I also developed love for traveling. As I have not visited Ladakh yet, I have not updated my Facebook profile as Wanderlust. But as I have visited Goa thrice, I have updated my hobby as traveler. Along with reading, traveling, I have started writing blogs as well. Some humorous short stories. You can follow me on sassygirlgonesteady@wordpress.com. I also like socializing. Although I'm a shy person, I don't open up to someone so easily, but I make sure that I call and meet people regularly whom I like. Many people, my friends ask me that why I'm not their Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, because I don't believe in virtual interaction anymore. I like meeting people in person, living in person. So that's all I am, a stubborn girl who likes traveling, reading, socializing, cooking. I know cooking is it. I'm not talking about Maggi and body language. I know more than that. And living the life to fullest, I completely believe in what a great legend Shah Rukh Khan once said, live every moment of your life because this very moment will not be there tomorrow. And I too believe that living in the moment and making full of every day of your life is what matters at the end. That's the philosophy of life, my life. This is me, Aadhaar card number 8870-00-56, starting my Toastmaster journey with a promise to shine. Thank you.